sauce.
Cross 32. Just got down to one on a beach. Holy shit. Forgot chess, and Michael's going back to get him, so I'm praying everything down himself. Get chilly. Water's looking absolutely flat as. Beautiful. Paddling out baits for. We're just trying to end, and we said every day that we're going to try and get time, but clearly it's not working, so. Trying the aspect of anything. Let's get to it. Okay, so we had two
banjo on top of myself.
Two whiting on there? Two whiting?
Yeah, no, something like
that. Huh? Yeah, because there's no seaweed whatsoever where I dropped it.
And then what happened? It just started fucking off.
There was no seaweed. Yeah, I know. Just circling around us. I didn't see it, but I probably got it off camera. Yeah. If I look, I'm not getting it. Yeah, bro, it's swimming down.
It's right here.
Oh, it's a band. Wait, what is that? Oh, it's a shovel nose. No shit. Not a bad sight. Oh, you get the tape measure as well. Okay, so. Bound only by frozen memories. Is he good? This is living, Baz! Wait for your dad comes back to see this. What was that on? Two herring fillets.
Nice.
Bro, that's not it. It's a long way out. That's. Nah, that's not it. Is it? It took a good run at the start. That's it. You just gave him a face full of sand. Now, they don't have spikes or anything, do they? Chill, bro, chill. Chill, bro. Chill. Oh, he's powerful. Let's get it! Bro, this is a big one. Bigger than all the other ones we caught. How you going, buddy?
Now, as you can tell, we always release our banjo sharks and shovel nose and all that. Just because, yeah, we don't like to keep them.
Let's get it! Wait. No. Chill. Let's wait for it to actually run.
Okay.
Yeah, don't strike too hard. I'm leech the beast. That's cool. Go. On. Is it on? Heavy. Ew! Sorry, babe. Let's see. Tiniest banjo you could ever see. It's the smallest banjo ever. Oh, it's a small. It's so cute.
Take off.
We caught nothing all through the park today. That's what you call a good day of fishing.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Thank you to Todd and Michelle Brown for having us, and JK for taking us, and the fish for biting.